There are around 3,000 types of dates in the world, but Saudi dates are known to be the best dates. It is one of the best fruits to eat. There are different types available in Saudi market, such as Achwa, Safawi, Kudri, or Amber dates, and therefore, choosing one of them could be a difficult decision. Here are the most sought-after types of dates. What's up? This is GM from GM Journey TV. Kung bago lang kayo sa aking YouTube channel, mag-subscribe na. I-click niyo lang ang subscription button at i-hit ang notification bell para updated kayo sa aking susunod na mga video. And what's up? This is GM from GM Journey TV. And today's vlog, I'm going to share you the 10 different types of Saudi dates here in Saudi Arabia. So, without further ado, let us begin. Dates are the best fruits to eat, and Achwa dates are the best among all the variety of dates. The Achwa dates are sweet and smooth. It is undoubtedly one of the best dates in the world among all the types of dates available. According to a hadith of Prophet Muhammad, Achwa Khajur has healing properties, and it is also said that those who consume 7 Achwa dates in the morning will be safe from poison and magic until the evening. Achwa dates are also considered one of the most expensive dates in the world, although they are not that expensive in Saudi Arabia. The price of Achwa date in Saudi Arabia costs 35 to 100 kilograms. And let's go to number 2, Amber dates. Amber dates is larger than other type of dates, and it is the favorite of many dates lovers, as they have a smaller seed and more fruit. These dates contain fruity, a brown in color, and one of the best dates to eat in the world. If you are planning to get a premium gift for your loved ones back home, a pack of amber dates could be a perfect choice. Moreover, amber dates are considered one of the most expensive types of dates in the world, although they are not as expensive in Saudi Arabia. Price of amber dates in Saudi Arabia costs 50 to 100 kilograms. Let's go to number 3, Safawi dates. Safawi dates are usually black in color and packed with vitamins. This type of dates are normally cultivated in Medina and is of soft texture. These types of dates also have healing properties attributed to them, and therefore they are considered one of the best dates to eat in the world. It is reported that if Safawi dates are consumed on an empty stomach, they can kill any stomach worms present. There are 3 classifications of dates: dry, semi-dry, and soft. Safawi dates are of semi-dry type. Barhi dates, the yellow type of dates. The name Barhi is derived from the Arabic meaning a hot tree. Barhi dates belongs to a different type of date group, as it is known to be yellow in color and has crunchy texture. When the fruit is ripe, it tastes like brown sugar or caramel. Barhi dates are one of those type of dates that are sold with the thin branches attached. Yellow barhi dates are rich source of fiber, iron, potassium, vitamins B, flavonoids, and antioxidants. Barhi dates are cultivated in Saudi Arabia. However, The best dish to eat of this type is found in Basra, Iraq. The people who do not like sweet dates rank barhi dates among the best dates to eat in the world. Barhi dates are considered one of the most expensive types of dates in the world, although they are not that expensive in Saudi Arabia. The price of barhi dates costs 20 to 50 SR kilogram. So let's go to number 5, Saghai dates. Saghai is one of the best dates to eat out of numerous types of dates cultivated in the Riyadh region. It also has a crisp texture which makes it a little crunchy to eat. The Saghai dates are of light yellow to brown color. Although the texture may appear to be wrinkled, they never flake. It is one of those types of Saudi dates that are mild in sweetness, yet due to the combination of crisp and softness, they are one of the best dates to eat. Let's go to Khudri dates. Khudri date is a dark brown color and has a dry texture. Like all other dates, this type of date is also sweet. Despite the fact that it is one of the best dates to eat, diabetic patients avoid it owing to the high amount of sugar. Khudri dates are one of the most exported types of dates due to reasonable prices and their freshness. This Saudi date is ideal if you want to feel energized and refreshed. And now let's go to Sukari dates. The name of Sukari dates is derived from sukur, which in Arabic means sugar. As the name suggests, like many other type of dates, they are very sweet to eat, and people who like dessert treats, Sukari is one of the best dates to eat. Sukari date is cultivated in Al-Qassim region. They are of rich textures and sweet taste. This type of dates is used to prevent tooth decay, lower cholesterol, and get rid of any fatigue. Sukari dates, one of these type dates which is eaten fresh as well as in a dry form. People who like to eat hard dates prefer Sukari in a dry form. It is one of the widely used fruits in South Asia. And let's know more what Zahidi dates. Zahidi dates has a golden color and is of oval shape. The skin is thick and has a dry texture with high fiber content, which make it the best dates fruit. In contrast to medjool dates, which are high in sugar, Zahidi dates are one of those types which contain considerably low sugar content. As you know, there are many types of dates that are soft in textures, but Zahidi dates are known as the butter date for both their light flavor and pale tan color. Let's go to medjool dates. Medjool was known as the queen of dates. They are the large and have a strong flavor with a soft texture. It is one of those types of dates that are often used to make smoothies and can be served all year round. Medjool dates are high in calcium and iron. One serving of dates also provides you with 20% of your daily dietary fiber. Considering the high level of sweetness in medjool dates, diabetic patients try to avoid it. Nevertheless, they are one of the best dates to eat. Moreover, medjool dates are considered one of the most expensive types of dates in the world, although they are not that expensive. And let's go to Kulas dates. Kulas dates are considered one of the best varieties of dates produced in Saudi Arabia. This caramel-flavored date type is usually consumed with Arabic coffee and have a sticky texture. Without a doubt, they are one of the best type of Saudi dates to eat with a cup of Arabic coffee. This type originates from Al-Qards and Qasim region. So after watching this video, you might think which part here in Saudi Arabia that you wanted to buy a dates, and I think you are now craving. And if you want to buy any type of dates in Saudi Arabia, the best place in the different find in Central Dates Market, Marina Parking Space, Mount Uhud, and many other places in Saudi Arabia. So, mga ka-journey, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Just click the subscription button and hit the notification bell so that you will be updated to my next videos.